Ray Comfort, the Banana Man, and an ignorant fool. Banana Man is a reference to an illustration presented by Comfort. Comfort believed that the banana was conclusive proof of God's existence. They said that the banana had been modified over time by man to fit in the palm of the hand, and not by God. I was not aware that the common banana had been so modified through hybridization. However, the truth remains that God gave man the knowledge and ability to modify it so that it perfectly fit into his hand. He did the same with big dogs so they can fit into his car, and with wild cats so that they are perfectly fit for his wife. He did the same with big dogs. Dogs. So they can fit into his car. He did the same with big dogs. Dogs. So they can fit into his car. He did the same with big dogs. 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 He did the same with big dogs. He did the same with big dogs. 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 He did the same with big dogs. He did the same with big dogs. 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 So they can fit into his car. He did the same with big dogs so they can fit into his car. Dogs. Dogs. Comfort believed that the banana was conclusive proof of God's existence. However, the truth remains that God gave man the knowledge and ability to modify it. He did the same with big dogs so they can fit into his car, and with wild cats so that they are perfectly fit for his wife.